Dogs have been locked in the garage for 2 days without any food or water. Let's see if they're pleased to see me.